today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Within the base of the forebrain is the hypothalamus, a region of the brain that integrates information from the rest of the body and regulates most of the body's endocrine systems. An example of an endocrine system regulated by the hypothalamus is the hypothalamo-pituitary axis. Some neurons within the hypothalamus produce and secrete thyrotropin-releasing hormone, TRH. TRH is secreted into the hypothalamo-hypophyseal portal vessels and carried into the anterior lobe of the pituitary gland, where it stimulates cells that make thyroid-stimulating hormone, TSH. TRH stimulates the release of TSH from the anterior lobe of the pituitary. TSH enters the bloodstream and is carried to the thyroid gland. At the thyroid gland, TSH stimulates the production and release of thyroxin, a hormone that regulates the metabolic rate of all the cells in the body. In addition to regulating our metabolic rate, thyroxine inhibits the TRH-containing neurons within the hypothalamus. This inhibition results in decreased release of TRH, and thus a decrease in secretion of TSH and thyroxine. This is called a negative feedback loop and occurs frequently in the endocrine system.
The thyroid gland, situated at the front of the neck and overlying the trachea, consists of two lateral lobes and a connecting isthmus. Thyroid tissues trap iodine circulating in the blood and use it to produce the hormones thyroxine and triiodothyronin. When secreted into the bloodstream, these hormones increase the metabolic rate of all body tissues. The thyroid gland also produces the hormone calcitonin, which helps regulate the calcium content of bones.